Seems like the end of the road. Oh, there's a tractor. That's a good sign. Here's a farmhouse of some sorts. This has got to be it. You know what? Let me just make sure it's him before you guys get out, okay?
All right.
Sweet, sir. How you doing? Cotton Marcus.
Nice to meet you. Pardon my dress, but it's a work day for me, too.
No. That's, I'm dressed for work myself.
I understand that. Well, listen, I'm
absolutely. I just figured,
Oh, hey, watch out for this kid.
We just met him on the road.
I apologize. That's my son, Caleb.
My apologies.
No, what did he do?
Well, you know, it was probably just a misunderstanding. We asked for direct. It doesn't really matter. Hi, good to see you again.
What's your problem, boy?
You know they got cameras.
You got cameras?
I was going to tell you about that. These are my friends. They came with me. This is Eurice.
Hi, how are you?
And Daniel.
Hi.
Appreciate it. I'd like you to turn the camera off, though.
Absolutely. Let's go ahead and just turn it off for right now. And let's go talk about it, as a matter of fact.
Yeah, great. This is the second bull I've lost. Two goats and, I don't know, several chickens.
Could this have come from an alligator?
But an alligator, will they bite and roll and take chunks. Not a big straight cut like that.
You don't think Caleb could have done this, do you?
No. I'm sure it was Nell.
And Nell is?
My daughter.
Right. I knew that. I remember that from the letter. I should have read the letter a little more thoroughly. I thought it was Lewis, not Nell. I don't like working with kids.
That's from last night. One just like this every time I lose an animal.
She doesn't remember this?
No, sir. She doesn't remember anything. And so it really frightened her a lot. And so I just quit asking her about it.
Hello. Is that Nell?
Hi. Yes. Hello, Reverend Burgess.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you for coming
in.
Hi.
Can you come this way? This is my room.
Did you do those?
Yeah.
Wonderful.
Thank you. And this is actually the story of Esther of Antioch. Yeah, she's not from the Bible. It was something I dreamed of.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, this artwork and detail, it's really well thought out. I'm very, very impressed. So I just want to, you know, if you don't mind, Nell, tell me how you're feeling. Tell me what's been going on. Your dad told me about the livestock. What do you know about that?
Well, I can only think one thing, that I killed him.
Do you remember killing them?
No, but...
Do you remember getting out of bed? Do you remember walking down the stairs? Do you remember walking outside?
No.
Do you remember doing anything to the animals at all?
No, but...
Well, then maybe you didn't do anything at all.
As I mentioned in my letter, my wife died 2 years ago. It was cancer, and she was being treated, we thought, successfully for breast cancer. And then 6 months later, it metastasized into her bones, and 3 weeks after that, she was gone.